Unforgiving steel. No imaginable escape. Walls surround you. The demonic presence gives it a sense of hell. But I call it home. The Devil's Playground is my tailor-made environment. No one has dominated that yard quite like The Undertaker.
Undertaker! I'm sick and tired of these mind games. You're making me insane. You are driving me nuts. I don't want you at Armageddon. I don't want you inside Hell in a Cell. I want to finish this thing tonight. Come to this ring. Please come to this ring, Undertaker.
Randy Orton. You're in the fast lane now. On the highway to hell. Enjoy the ride.
1 minute, yeah. But the next you were gone.
He's messing with my mind.
I thought you could stay. But I was so wrong.
He's got me, man. He's in my head.
The end is here.
Randy, are you all right?
The game is over.
Enjoying the ride.
No more.
Armageddon.
No more.
Hell in a Cell.
The end is here. The end is here. The end is here.
Abandon all hope, ye who enter here. It is the equivalent to the nine circles of hell. Here you will face your last judgment.
You are looking at the most dominant force in the WWE.
Undertaker is nearly helpless. I have never seen anyone dominate The Undertaker like this.
The Great Khali has destroyed The Undertaker with his bare hand.
What the hell? Are you kidding me? The Great Khali has pinned The Undertaker.
You are looking at the new phenom of World Wrestling Entertainment.
Great Khali has been wreaking havoc ever since he destroyed The Undertaker.
Is afraid of this man.
Undertaker, you continue to remain silent. You continue to remain scared. You continue to rest in
peace. Khali, you dare challenge me? There's an old adage that says one should quit while he's ahead.
Is the last man standing match. Now the rules of this match are as follows. There are no countouts, no disqualifications, The only way to win is to incapacitate your opponent enough so he cannot answer a 10 count.
Well, here we go. Will this be the final chapter in this saga?
Making his way from the jungles of Punjab in India, weighing in at 420 pounds,
the Great Khali. And here's a man, JBL, who has actually made The Undertaker seem very mortal at times.
At times, Michael, but let me remind you, the look in Undertaker's eyes last week when he came out and chokeslammed this giant. All hell is about to break loose in a last man standing match. Somebody wins, somebody loses. Michael, all hell's about to blow out this roof. We're all like a pot of neck bone, like Donkey Kong.
Smackdown. Undertaker and the Great Khali, last man standing again to reiterate the rules. No disqualifications, no countouts as Undertaker delivers the right hands to the Great Khali. The only way to win, incapacitate your opponent enough so that he cannot answer a 10 count.
Been in these matches, Michael, there is nothing like a last man standing. You don't try to beat a guy. You don't try to slip over a guy. You don't just try to make a guy tap out. You've got to knock a man out where he cannot get up for a 10 count. That right there is kicking a man's ass.
We've seen the Great Khali do that to The Undertaker in the past. It happened at Judgment Day, and there's a clothesline by the Great Khali, but Undertaker sits up immediately.
I don't know if I've ever seen The Undertaker like this. This focused, this violent. You saw him come out last week, come straight at Khali.
Yeah, delivering the choke slam. As Khali missed with a clothesline. And look at Undertaker. Perhaps wise strategy, trying to chop down the big man.
And how many times have you ever seen The Undertaker have to chop down a big man?
Not many.
Normally, it's the opponent of The Undertaker trying to chop down The Undertaker. A total different paradigm right here, Michael.
Oh, what a kick driving Undertaker through the ropes. Remember, there are no countouts. Undertaker looking to regroup outside the ring. Perhaps Great Khali knocking the wind out of Undertaker with that kick. And this is not good. The 7'3", 420-pounder driving Undertaker off the steel steps.
Anything is legal. And you better do it to them before they do it to you. Coming into the Verizon Center here in D.C. today, all fans wanted to talk about was the fact this match right here, last man standing, T-Rex versus a Brontosaurus.
Now again, this is not a count out that the referee is counting for here. The Undertaker is down. He's got a 10 count to make it back to his feet. That is why referee Nick Patrick was counting. And the Undertaker back to his feet. The count is waved off. And Great Khali in control. Undertaker, the perhaps the best tear striker in the history of sports entertainment. Vintage Undertaker using the ropes and the apron to his advantage.
He's got him. Undertaker has him down. You wondered if he could get him down. There it is, Michael. Undertaker has him down.
But now he's got to knock him out.
This is where he's dangerous.
Driving the point of that elbow right to the jaw.
Stop counting, ref. He's down.
Undertaker off the apron, looking to put the exclamation point perhaps on the Great Khali.
Why isn't the ref counting?
Kick to the jaw. Here comes the Undertaker. Dropping the leg across the chest. That is why the legendary Undertaker's in control.
Legendary. The man is the cornerstone of the WWE.
And the reason the referee is not counting JBL is because the action is continuing. Before, when we saw the Undertaker outside the ring.
Triangle choke! Triangle choke!
And this could...
I have been in this with the Undertaker. I almost lost the championship to Undertaker in this very move.
But again, this will force the Great Khali. This could pass him out. This could knock him out, allowing the Undertaker to pick up the victory.
Could pass him out. You put your arm over your head, you can't breathe. You can't, blood quits going to your brain.
And now the Undertaker asking referee Nick Patrick to begin the count. And the referee does.
This could be it.
At a count of two, the Great Khali, not quite sure where he is.
Blood rushes back to your head, Michael. I've been there. You get this terrible headache. You wake up like you're in a different room than you were when you last you were conscious.
A count of six. The Great Khali has four ticks left to try to make it to his feet, and he does, but the Great Khali is wobbly. And again, he falls down. The Giant is out. Look at this! Daivari with a steel chair. Legal. No disqualifications, but perhaps not a smart move.
But it didn't faze the Undertaker.
The Undertaker on the attack, stalking the Great Khali's manager, his handler, and Daivari in trouble. Uh-oh. Oh, my. Daivari.
This is bad.
Oh,
the Undertaker has no heart.
Here comes Khali. The Great Khali making his way up the ramp. And there's a low blow by Daivari.
But anything's legal, Michael.
Great Khali clubbing blow to the back of the neck. And then a headbutt. Both men in a dangerous predicament. Undertaker trying to battle his way out. Oh my, Great Khali with that hand around the throat.
A little taste of his own medicine.
Undertaker's in trouble.
Wow.
But he's got Khali. Here's Daivari, boot to the head. Khali from behind. Bouncing the Undertaker off the structure. Again, skull meets steel.
I've never seen somebody manhandle the Undertaker.
Oh my God!
No!
The Great Khali just tossed Undertaker off the stage and threw those utility tables.
Where's the referee?
He's right there.
Tell Nick Patrick.
Referee Nick Patrick going to begin the count. The Undertaker only has till 10. The Great Khali believes he's won, and he may well have.
He's beat him before, Michael. I believe Khali has done it again.
Referee Nick Patrick at a count of five.
Undertaker's
there.
Undertaker's not moving. This is it, Michael. This is it. I can't believe Khali is beating the Undertaker.
A count of eight for referee Nick Patrick. The Undertaker trying to make it to his feet. Did he? And he did. The Undertaker back in the game. This is not over. Can the Undertaker win this? Can he be the last man standing when we return? We are back on SmackDown. A brutal, a vicious last man standing match. Great Khali in control after tossing the Undertaker off the platform and through utility tables. And JBL, the Undertaker barely made the 10 count before the break.
I've never seen the Undertaker have to reach down that deep within his own soul, if he has one, to get up. I've never seen The Undertaker manhandle like Khali is doing to him now.
SmackDown fans trying to get the dead man back to the matchup. But at this point, it may be to no avail. The great Khali, much as he's done the past few months, has dominated the Phenom.
What we are wrestling for, what we are fighting for right now, Michael, is who is the biggest monster on SmackDown. And we will find out tonight between these two giants.
For 15 years, The Undertaker's been the big dog in his yard, the ring. The great Khali looking to lay claim to the yard here tonight.
I first wrestled The Undertaker 11 years ago on Monday Night Raw, and I've never seen him like this.
And you've been in battles with The Undertaker, including Last Man Standing, including many brutal matches over your career.
My head will look like a baseball if I ever go bald. I've had so many stitches from The Undertaker. I've been to hell and back with The Undertaker. And I could never beat him like Khali is doing right now.
Khali, as I said earlier, has almost made The Undertaker seem mortal, but The Undertaker almost calling for more abuse, more punishment, as the great Khali delivers a headbutt. Oh, this is not good. This is not good, ladies and gentlemen. Undertaker is wrapped up in the ropes, and now The Undertaker completely defenseless against this 7'3", 420-pounder. And that is the chop that has leveled The Undertaker in the past.
This is going to get ugly, Michael. This is going to get ugly.
Two chops. Undertaker nearly lifeless now in the ropes.
Oh, this is not good. This is brutal. Absolutely brutal.
And a kick to the face.
What you're seeing is the destruction of the Phenom. This could be the end of The Undertaker.
And Undertaker is down flat on his back. Referee Nick Patrick at a count of two. Great Khali strutting around the ring like this is over.
It's almost sad, Michael, to watch the career, the great legacy of The Undertaker end like this. The Phenom is finished. Wow. Didn't think I'd see this.
At a count of eight, referee Nick Patrick.
Wow.
Count of nine. Oh my, The Undertaker set up. The Undertaker set up at a count of nine. Great Khali with almost a look of disbelief on his face. Right hands by the Phenom. And the Hall of Famer trying to get back in this match. And these monsters exchanging blows center of the ring.
That's like getting hit with a brick bat, Michael. I've been there on the receiving end of The Undertaker.
There's the striker, the Undertaker. Clothesline, Khali knocked over the top rope. But he's still landing on his feet. Somehow, now down to one knee.
We are watching World War III, Michael. Only on SmackDown will you see two giants go at it like this.
Again, this is Last Man Standing. Great Khali, reversal, Undertaker! Knees first to the steps.
Oh my God.
No disqualifications, no countouts. The only way to win, keep your opponent down so he cannot answer the count of 10. And Daivari directing traffic. The great Khali with those steel steps. Oh my, oh my. Khali tossing the steps to the ring.
How much does he weigh?
Listen to this. Knees met steel, and that will ground a big man.
Ground a Boeing 747, Michael.
Undertaker crawling across the ring. Great Khali back in the ring. Undertaker still steps off the skull.
Wow. I'm not sure either one's going to survive.
Undertaker. Daivari bringing the chair into the ring. Undertaker with the right hand.
That's a weapon he doesn't need.
Khali stinging from the steps to the head. But this weapon is perfectly legal.
Oh my God.
And Khali
busted open.
Has been busted open.
This is like teeing one up for Barry Bonds.
Oh, again, the steel chair. Great Khali. Down to the mat, blood pouring from his skull.
The chair hammering the forehead of Kali right down in the steel. It's like teeing one up for Barry Bonds. The last thing the Undertaker needs is a weapon. I'm not sure either man is going to make it.
Referee Nick Patrick at a count of six. Great Khali's got to get back to his feet before 10. There's a count of seven. Great Khali, a bloody mess, back to his feet at eight.
These two gentlemen are destroying each other.
But can you feel it? Can you feel like the momentum has suddenly shifted? The Undertaker with right hands.
First time, Michael Cole, I've ever even heard of somebody busting open Khali.
Oh, a steel chair! Wow! Literally wrapped around Khali's skull.
Steel on cranium. You gotta get the chair.
Look at the chair.
Look at the chair.
Look at the bend in the chair. That is the shape of Khali's skull.
I've never seen Khali like this.
Undertaker.
You gotta be kidding
Khali,
me.
Khali, choke slam, choke slam, choke slam. Undertaker, back to the neutral corner. Count of three for the referee. Listen to the SmackDown fans. The Undertaker has won it.
What a match.
The Undertaker has slayed the monster.
What a fight. The Undertaker.
Many people have doubted the Undertaker in recent months. Ladies and gentlemen, The Undertaker showing tonight that he is indeed alive and well.
Alive and well. That man right there is the phenom, the cornerstone of the WWE. This company is built on The Undertaker, and we found out tonight why. That was the most impressive bout I have ever seen this man in. To take a giant like Khali and beat him until he cannot get on his own two feet. Wow. Wow.
The Conqueror and the Undertaker staring at his conquest.
If you like sports, if you like sports entertainment, what you just saw is one for the ages. This will not be forgotten by anybody here in DC or by anybody watching on television worldwide. The day the Phenom slayed Khali.
It was an absolutely legendary performance by the legendary Undertaker. First, the steel steps off the skull that would bust the great Khali open. And bleeding profusely, the Undertaker would then wrap a steel chair around Khali's skull. And the exclamation point, the choke slam that shook the ring, allowing the Undertaker to defeat the great Khali in this last man standing matchup. There is the slain victim, the legendary Undertaker, with yet another tale in his legendary career. The Phenom is back, and better than ever.